improving air quality, air conserving water, preserving soil. So we thought we can't leave.
Whoa, okay, miss.
Okay, students, we will continue this lesson next class.
Thank you, miss.
Oh, I forgot one thing, one more good news for you.
What's that good news?
Tomorrow we have planned to go trip to the rainforest.
Trip to the rainforest? Is this free trip?
Yes, student, you need not to pay. It's your free trip.
No.
What do you need to for breakfast tomorrow?
For me, chapati and tomato dashi enough, mom.
Dad, we want potato chips and Maggi noodles, dad.
Okay, Kuma. Scene 4, in the forest. Nature, do not torture, care for the nature future. Don't be greedy, stamp to be impossible and unrealized. Now the students 5th standard are going to perform about nature. We are going to enjoy the trip.
Wow, what a big tree!
How big is possible growing too tall the tree, sir?
Because of the rain in the forest, 200 days in the rainforest. In this forest, so many medicinal plants, animals, birds, insects.
Oh my god, how cute the rabbit! Hey, one more is there. Hey Kumar, today you are eating too much chips. We won't take it. Hey Kumar, why are you holding? Your stomach and your face is too ready.
Mama, my stomach is paining so bitterly.
Your stomach is paining bitterly? I told you not to eat much. Call your sister Selvi. Selvi, Selvi, where are you?
This medicine is prepared by me. I get medicine plant from this forest with that. Get prepared the good medicine.
Forest.
Super Granny, you have done the good job.
Oh, my stomach is paining, Mama. Where are you paining? Please help me. Let me call Granny. 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 Granny is coming to the rabbit.
Move the children. Let me check. Aren't it the children? The rabbit paper because of that it died. That it died.
Who threw the plastic paper here?
Sorry, ma'am. It's me.
Kumar, you are one responsibility for the death.
Yes, ma'am. I agree. That is my mistake.
மா இன்றைய காலகட்டத்தில்